mentioned that he wasn't coming. Here's his big hit from 1967, Brown Eyed Girl. Well, everybody knows that song and sings along because you know what the ending there? I stole that ending. When I was singing You Ain't Seen Nothing Yet, I'm going, shala la 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 la. Kind of did a little tribute to Van Morrison there. So way back in the 1970 when I left the Guess Who after American Woman, I went back to Winnipeg with nothing much to do and I was kind of going crazy every night. Because since I was a teenager, I was on stage every single day at 8 or 9 at night playing and having this energy going through my body. This adrenaline going through me for like 4 hours. It's like if somebody plays a football game and they try to quit football. Your body gets all set every Friday night or every Sunday, whenever you play, to have this concentration of mind, body, and soul and energy to do that. So I was kind of going nuts. So I started another band. We were called Brave Belt. Neil Young helped me get a record deal for Brave Belt and helped me with the name and said, why don't you just do country rock? So here's a Brave Belt song that not many people have heard. From Brave Belt 1, it's me and Chad Allen doing the thing. It's got pedal steel guitar on it, and it's called Crazy Arms, Crazy Eyes, written by me and kind of sung by me and Chad. So it kind of fits in the body parts because it's arms and eyes. Crazy Arms, Crazy Eyes. Crazy.